How to make someone's day special. There are many small things you can do to make someone's day special. Here are a few ideas. Write a thoughtful note. A handwritten note can be a simple but powerful way to brighten someone's day. Whether it's a thank you note, a birthday card, or just a note to say you're thinking of them, a handwritten note can show someone that you care. Compliment them. Complimenting someone can make them feel good about themselves and brighten their day. Make sure your compliments are sincere and specific to the person. Do something thoughtful. Consider doing something thoughtful or helpful for someone, such as making them a meal, running an errand for them, or doing a chore for them. These small gestures can make a big difference. Give them a gift. A gift doesn't have to be expensive to be meaningful. You could give someone a small token of your appreciation, such as a book, a plant, or a piece of art. Spend time with them. Sometimes, the best way to make someone's day special is simply by spending quality time with them. This could be as simple as having a cup of coffee together or going for a walk. Tell them how much they mean to you. Letting someone know how much they mean to you can be a powerful way to make their day special. Consider telling them why you value their friendship or what they have done to make a positive impact on your life.